is a minor foul at the third base side. Daniel Williams knocks it down with his foot. Count is 2-2 on Darryl Spencer. Levine has a sore forearm and has not been throwing too well the last few days, so maybe Clem was just loosening up, and now we have Don Benson and Carl Erskine firing away. Two counts, Spencer waiting at first base star, one out here in the seventh. The pitch by Roebuck, a roller hit back toward the mound. Roebuck's play will go to first base, in time there, and Sauer moves on to second. As Spencer rolls out, Roebuck to Hodges. Whitey Lockman coming on, has a double and a single, has scored a run. So Whitey is 2-for-3 today, hitting .251. Finale, it'll be Ray Crone for the Giants and Johnny Podrick going for Brooklyn.